guys, today we are at Golban Night Market, and if you can see, it is huge, like humongous. There are so many stalls. You see, I'll take you down there. I won't be able to show you everything, but if you see, there are so many people in so many stalls, and I'll also show you the shops later on. We have the wood fired pizza that you can see here. We also have the chicken and chips and stuff. It is actually $2 entry fee per person. And we just had momos. They were huge. And all the places here were beautiful. Like, this is the one with fish and chips. Then we have some.
So these are the chicken bites, the famous chicken bites rather, with the chips, and these are the huge momos I was talking about.
That is the potato jacket. Then it's Italian street food, light bulb, crisp potatoes, paella, dumplings, Vietnamese food, Vietnamese street food, yamcha, fresh food, hot donuts, gelato. That is all the dessert column. We're going towards the dessert option. So that's delicious pancakes, Belgian waffles, gelato, creammachine.com, Red Chef pastries. Let's create. Look at the number of people here. It's been a long time since I've been here after COVID. I'm actually feeling very bad. Golban Night Market, and we also have so many places for the children to play. We also have the swings over here, and there is a huge jumping castle. Very beautiful. It is only for today, so unfortunately you guys can't come, but next year when it happens, we are planning to do it again.
Lovely desserts. I would highly recommend this. Like, highly recommend this. It's a beautiful place. And a lot of food. Like, a lot of food.
And if you see, you can see some of the lanyards shop. And there are some soft toys. There is candles again. And there are some dresses as well. And again, some household stuff. Supporting the local business, guys. Please do come here if it happens again.